Hey guys, Grassman here. Welcome back to more Clash Royale. To the Unlock Electro Spirit Challenge Part 2. Not that anyone saw the first one, so great. We're just heading straight in. And use this same deck. The fire spirits actually work. Spirits actually work decently against the electric giant. We get in support. They do counter him, they just don't counter him well. Yeah, Royal Recruits is actually a kind of a decent counter to it. And then they went left. Annoying, but his right tower is almost down just as much, and I've almost got his left tower as well. He's probably got Ferns again. He's got Recruits. Still got a bunch of things I haven't seen yet. There's Recruits. There's Dark Goblin. I think they need to, like, fix the, the tower size thing. The fact that some of, like, three or four of the towers look bigger than they actually are. It completely, like, throws off your aim. Is it just me, or has he not played, like, half, like, three or four of his cards? Not four, I guess, but has he not played, like, two or three of his cards? I think there was at least one thing that he hadn't played. Let's see what it is. He didn't play his, like, Electro Spirit, like, at all. I don't know if he played Fireball that much either. But no, he had played pretty much everything. I think he played his Electro Spirit at least once, so. No, I'm busy. Okay. Okay. Sorry. Look, because I should be hitting it right now based on the size. The skeleton barrel is doing so much damage. Based on the tower size, though, he should be down more. Because those arrows should have been started doing damage zaps to the tower sooner. And they're buffing Electro Giant. They're giving him a whole bunch of extra health points. Oh my god, nothing survived! The combination of the Electro Spirit and the Ice Spirit killed the goblins, and then the Spear ones ended up attacking the Electro Giant. Should I make a deck that's like just Electro Giant and Spirits or something? Wouldn't work well, but. Yo, GG. Can I make this deck one of my war decks? It's the Electro Spirit. I've got this deck that doesn't work. Upgrade our 4,000. I don't have Ice Spear or anything. I got a better deck there in general. This one here. Hunter there. That one's fine. This one does have a few weaknesses, so I need to fix. This one feels like a lot of, like, if I'm getting comboed. What's this? Oh, just the Electro Spirit. What's his, Skellen? He kills so many skeletons. Not just that one. So, I can't make this deck. It's got Lumberjack, it's got Wizards, a bunch of things in my normal deck that I can't really use. I need a better deck here in general. Let me see. Hey guys, so I ended up just messing around trying to get this deck working. My problem is all my cards are just too low level. Like at some point I'll just be able to look up like four good decks for Clan Wars. And I'll have four working decks, but like here most of my cards are 11. This one's maxed. Most are 11s and 10s, most are 11. And these two middle decks don't really work anyway. I think Musketeer might be better there, and then having Hunter in one of these decks. Does Hunter need it? This one kind of needs Hunter. There. Okay, that's good enough. Sorry, I got distracted there. Back to challenge. Once I get all my guys to, like, level 12, I'll just be able to use whatever deck I want, pretty much. I might screenshot this deck. It works surprisingly well. I think Wizard can handle the Musketeer. Does he have anything to, like, is he a big spell? I haven't seen a big spell yet. Yes! God. Ran over just the wrong time. I'm busy. Okay. Sorry about that, guys. I don't know how to fight Mega. How am I supposed to fight Mega? I'm gonna be such a stupid ass. Anyway. What the? Two more fireballs and I lose. I thought it was dead. Why did I think it was dead there? And then he just fireballs everything! The hell am I supposed to do? What the hell am I supposed to do? So stupid! Fine, how many gems is the game? What the hell? Why the fuck do I have to redo my deck? What the fuck, game? What else was in there? What the fuck was that? Tesla. What else was in there? By Elixir. It was Ice Spirit. I'm gonna screenshot this deck quickly. Thank you. Here Here we go. They're giving him like a 15% health increase. Which he definitely needs. He dies way too easily. What the hell game? Am I just not allowed to win? The wizard should have targeted the tower. I mean, he's got Expo against Electro Giant. It's not a good fighting. It's not a good combo. It's not good for him. I'm just cycling to not have to use this guy. That's so stupid! And there's no way to get it off! Get off the tower! That is such bullshit, they are literally clipping through him! And now he's taunting. The arrows were clipping through the Electro Giant. They would have hit him. It's not how physics work, game. What? He didn't even defend the... Fuck you. And he's taunting. People like this need to be banned. Deck's a pile of shit. Oh my god, is it Expo again? What? What the hell? Whenever I do that, it doesn't work. I do something like that, and it still hooks onto the wrong guy. I'm gonna fight the Skarmy guy. Of course. Yeah. I didn't pay 50 gems for nothing. I paid it for a bunch of Electro Spirits game. How is he already back to skeletons? He only played like 3 cards before since the last time he played them. My god. At what point do I lose hope? How is he cycling so fast? My god, I hate hog cycle. So stupid! No coffee, me a moment. Hang on. How is that killing him? Why is he dying so fast? He's done nothing but stall the whole game. He's done nothing but stall the whole fucking game! Bullshit! What did I fucking pay 50 gems for? The cards! Give me the fucking cards! Apparently the game likes tension. Give me a hard back game and an easy this game. Let's try to put it to a 1v1. I'm using my deck, but with Ice Spirit instead of... I'm pretty much just using my deck, but with Electro Spirit instead of Firecracker, and Ice Spirit instead of Freeze. And I don't even have time to finish the recording now, meaning we're gonna have to finish this in another video. Wow. Well, hope you guys enjoyed. Remember to share my content if you like and subscribe, and come back to see the last battle we're gonna do. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys!